Hey guys, David here from Nintendo3DSblog.com, and this is just going to be the setup process of the 3DS. I'm just going to turn it on. This is from a blank slate, so here we go. Hit the power button. Startup sound is coming soon, I think. Yep. The 3D slide has to be all the way on, otherwise it won't work because it has to start with calibration. So there's the calibration screen there. Just recommending a sweet spot. And then you hit this button for... That's a countdown then. It just shows you the 3D effect for the first time. Okay, and then we go next. And then this should be date and time. So it is the... Let's see. Oh, month, okay. Oh, I don't know why this didn't go down. 23. Oh, next. And it is, oh, it's something like 10:30. Not exactly sure. But good enough for now. Okay, and I think this is, okay, this must be my username, so I'll just go shift, oh fire, that keyboard's really annoying. Definitely have to use a stylus for this. Perfect, and next. And that'll be birthday, I guess. That month again. Okay, I have no idea what that is, but I'll just go next anyway. And that's, I must do Wi-Fi, but. Oh, see, I haven't got the Wi-Fi network set up, so that doesn't work for now. I believe that's privacy settings. Don't want any of that. But I guess we're going home now. And you can see my reflection. And that is the home menu. Hopefully that's appearing on camera well enough. But, pretty simple setup process. I didn't set up the wireless. So that's a bit annoying, I have to do it a bit later. But, and didn't set any privacy controls, but that's the setup process. And yeah, make some more videos later, so make sure you subscribe, and I will talk to you later.